up, move him over with my right leg, tell him to get off it, and then drop. Inside right. Because you would expect him naturally to fill up the outside rein going this way. Good boy. And the whole time, like I said, I try to follow the horse's mouth, but I try to keep a bit quiet in his mouth so we don't get this. Alright? Looks like somebody milking a cow, quite honestly. Alright, we try to keep a nice steady feel on both reins to give him consistency, yeah?